In 2006, Muhammad Yunus and the Grameen Bank won the Nobel Peace Prize for lifting millions of women out of poverty with microcredit loans. But Muhammad Yunus didn't stop there. He's gone on to create social businesses, providing education, healthcare, alternative energy, and more, all aimed at helping the poor. Bonsai People takes a comprehensive look at his work.